What's going on, guys? Welcome to another really cool color grading tutorial. And today I'm going to talk about a relatively basic thing, but I'm sure a lot of people really don't know how to do this. And what I'm going to talk about is correcting your lens distortion.
Corrected them, sir.
Now, for example, I've shot this on Blackmagic Pocket 4K. I color graded with my origami LUT, and the lens that I used was Olympus 12-40. Now, when you translate it to a full frame, you probably get somewhere between 24-70 range. However, when you're filming something at 12mm, you get an interesting fisheye kind of look. Now, obviously, depending on what you're filming and what's the mood of your shot and many other variables, sometimes you want it, sometimes you may not. So I'm going to show you how you can manipulate this today. And in general, it's hopefully will help you out in the future if you have any questions about it. So the first method, it's relatively very basic. It's through the editing. If you don't want to touch the color panel, you don't have to. In your editing, make sure you have inspector selected. And over here is a little preset called lens correction. So double click on that. And depending on the shot, sometimes it will do a good job when you click analyze. It would calculate everything and it would give you the correct distortion. Now, for example, in this particular shot, I don't think anything gonna change because it doesn't have anything really to grab onto. So what we can do is manually figure it out. So here you have distortion and the little slider, you can do left or right. And basically once you start doing that, let me reset really quick. I can see that this wall right over here is clearly distorted. We can see it over here. It's kind of in a little bubble. So what I'm going to do right away, I'm just going to start playing up and down. And we can see how this thing is changing. Now, ideally, things like that, you probably would have a proper chart when you shoot something, especially if we're talking about complex VFX pipeline. But since it's a basic video, we're not going to talk about that. So here I distorted and we can see that the shot looks more or less correct now. Like if I'm gonna reset this, we can see the whole bubble perspective. So this one is for edit tab. Now I'm gonna show you color tab. So in the color tab, create a new node. You can do it in the very first node or you can do it in the very last node. That's up to you. Go to open effects and type in lens distortion, or just simply select it from the list. Okay, right over here, resolve effects warp, and drag it to your node. Now, the first thing you can see, everything looks kind of crazy. And realistically, the only thing you really need to worry about is the very first sliders. It's split into RGB, but by default, they ganged means they're all united. If you ungang this, you're going to be able to individually manipulate them. If you want to do some crazy effect, this is place for you. So let's reset this, click gang, and we can start cranking it back and see how that affecting our shot. Okay, so here we have it. The shot looks more or less proper now, and I'm gonna do Control D, and we can see before and after. So let me do full screen so you guys can see it again. Before and after, before and after. All right, and this is how you correct lens distortion in DaVinci Resolve. If you like this video, click like, subscribe, check out my origami LUTs for Blackmagic Pocket Camera 6K 4K Ursa. And I will see you guys in the next video.